John Medrick, and I'm in the ASEP program.
My name is Erin Kierstead, and I'm in GM ASEP.
I'm Eddie O'Dell, and I'm here with the GM ASEP program.
My name is Paul Bresnick. I'm a General Motors ASEP instructor here at MassBay Community College.
I wasn't entirely sure what I wanted to do, but I had knowledge in cars, and I didn't mind working on them, so I just jumped at the program, and I'm like, that's what I'll do.
If you can be an automotive technician, the best way to do it is have a degree.
A friend of my father's said, you need to go look at MassBay.
This is great. You know, all the engines they have out of cars already. You can do whatever you need to and they get everything.
It's easy to learn. The teachers are easy to work with.
General Motors sponsors this program here at MassBay. They actually supply us with new vehicles every year.
You do everything here and then you go into your shop, like where you work, into your co-op, and you do it there.
The co-op program sets you up in a dealership or an AC Delco shop with the General Motors program.
My name is Derek Bentry, and I'm a service advisor. This is Best Chevrolet, Hingham, Mass. We're a Chevrolet dealer.
My name is Mike, one of the service managers here, 23. Went through the MassBay program, really liked it.
I've seen kids come from all other different schools, can't even set up a car up on a lift. It's not numbers with MassBay, it's actually getting intelligent kids into the field.
I'm Patrick Murray. I'm a service technician here at Best Chevrolet.
And it's your co-op jobs. You actually earn college credits while you're working in the dealership with experienced technicians helping to guide you and educate you.
So you get to experience it while you're going to school.
I graduated MassBay in 2011.
I gotta say the co-ops are definitely the best part of the program.
You're making money while you're in school and you're doing what you're gonna be doing.
And then I've been working here full time.
It's a real live learning working experience. You do get paid.
You get paid to go to school.
If you don't like it, you know before you finish.
The financials of MassBay wasn't bad.
It was a deciding factor. I wouldn't be here if it wasn't for financial aid.
A lot of kids I went to school with at MassBay, they got a lot of scholarships from there's a lot of different organizations, foundations.
It's really affordable. I mean, scholarships everywhere.
You can transfer in a lot of credits. Most colleges allow you to transfer in about half of your credits.
It's an affordable school. It's not too far from home, so I can make the drive.
If you're interested in the automotive industry, this college is most likely where you want to be.
The program is awesome here.
It's a good school. I mean, it's a good start for an education. Can't beat it.
At MassBay, you can get that technical education that you may not get in other places.
Best bang for your buck, you could say.